This is OHSU, shaped by leaders, pioneers, and those brave enough to take that first step. We carry the torch and shine a light on what is possible. We are a collaboration of disciplines, listening to one another, learning from each other. The OHSU Pediatric Hematology and Oncology Fellowship Program is more than an opportunity to gain experience. It's your time to serve with a community of trailblazers and groundbreakers.
I can't imagine a better job in the world than being a pediatrician. We are here for four things. We're here for clinical care, for sure, but we're also here for research, we are here for education, and we are certainly here for advocacy. And fellows that come that are excited about that four-legged stool that really supports all of pediatrics, we're gonna be excited about them.
The camaraderie is fantastic within all the different departments. And the faculty really make us stay in charge and have the ownership of our patients. And my preceptor is there to supervise. I, as an oncologist, feel proud and comfortable having these discussions. And that's primarily due to the freedom that is being given to our fellows.
We are very big on communicating and we're very big on transparency. Nothing will happen to our faculty or our trainees or the nurses or the therapists or the dietitians or the 2,000 people who work here to support children without them knowing about it and without them being a part of it. And I love the fact that the fellows push me to be a better physician in literally every interaction I have with them.
Fellowship in hematology oncology is very challenging from an emotional perspective. So from the get-go, our program has something called as a fellow support group. And this is something that's very unique to our program. I have interviewed at various other programs, both for residency and for fellowship, but no other program has taken fellow wellness into this detail and actually applied, not only talking about wellness, but actually doing something about it.
We have created a community of people here who are very much for children and families, but also are incredibly able to get the work done, to learn from each other, and to have a good time doing it. And even though it's a cliche that, you know, we say our faculty is like a family, our faculty is very much like a family. And I think that really helps. And when our fellows emerge from this program, they will be able to go anywhere in the world and do amazing things. And that's what we're all about.
OHSU is unique in that we recognize that every fellow is distinct and is going to have a different career path. The fellows that come to our fellowship in pediatric hematology oncology learn a wide range of things about pediatric hematology oncology. They're going to see every single diagnosis there is. We have people from all over the world that travel to Portland, Oregon and want to work here at the Knight Cancer Institute because it is so world renowned for its research. And our fellows are the beneficiaries of that and get to work with these leaders in the fields. Our fellows also learn how to just be a pediatric hematologist oncologist. There's a lot more to doing this job than just having the medical knowledge or knowing how to do the procedures. You also need to know how to have work-life balance, how to take care of yourself, how to have self-compassion, how to deal with stress, how to deal with difficult patients and families. All of this goes into being a good pediatric hematologist oncologist, and our fellows will learn all of that. What is it that you want to be doing clinically? Is there a certain subtype of patients you want to be following every day in clinic? And what do you want to be doing when you're not seeing patients? Do you want to be doing research, education, advocacy work? And let's find a way to meld those passions together so that everyone can have a career they can be happy about and that they want to do long term.
At some point, it's about the why you do what you do, as much as the how. We do it because we are bold. We do it because someone needs to make the difference, and we know we can make the difference because we already have. We welcome the curious, inspired, and those willing to be bold. This is OHSU.